Hi everyone, my name is Soma. I'm 20 years old. I was born in a small city called Gopalganj in Bangladesh. I'm an international student. So now I'm studying Bachelor of Information Technology with Charles Darwin University. And that is quite exciting. I am much excited to share how I spent one day in my life being an international student with all of you. I hope you enjoy it. Let's get started.
In morning, I usually wake up around 6 a.m. so I get enough time to do all my work. I then get ready for running while listening some cool music. After that, I study for 1 hour up to 8:30 a.m. Now I'm heading to university. My class is around 9:30 a.m. At CDU, I have found some good friends. We have a huge, rich library, and I go there almost every day after my class. CDU always makes sure their students are getting all assistance, whether it's online or on campus. Around 2 p.m., I start heading to home. On my way back, I do buy some groceries. It's time to take a hot shower and cook something really delicious and have a good meal. After lunch, I prefer to take a power nap. It's around 3:30 p.m. now. It's my story time. I go for cycling with my friends. I love visiting sea beaches. Make me feel closer to nature. After having snacks, I study for 3 hours and then I have dinner around 9:45. After that, I talk with my family. I really miss them a lot. It was very exciting spending the whole day with all of you. Thank you very much. Good night.
Dear Shampoo, always know you're amazing. We are so proud of you.